Josh.
Yes.
Hey! Guess who's back?
Josh!
Josh is back! Josh!
Hey, Tim.
Tim's back if you haven't guessed.
Our special guest, Tim, who's always here.
So I guess...
Woo!
Yeah! I guess Josh of this game was like Jason from Heavy Rain before...
Jason!
Before Jason from Heavy Rain.
Jason! Oh! Jason!
Alright.
Josh.
The monsters are tougher.
I would say...
Hit normal. Harder. I'll just do...
I would say normal. We might want to finish this game.
I wish there was an easy...
Oh man, she's about to flash her boobs.
I'm attracted to Alex's flashlight, switching it off while I'm recording.
Oh my. Oh dear.
World War IV.
Ow! Should we turn off lights or what?
I mean, it's kind of still bright out.
Are they here?
I'll go get
them.
Oh
man, you were the war veteran who survived it all.
Hey.
Got two more lights.
For someone who is... clearly going to the hospital. Oh, you look pretty unscathed.
Oh God!
Or,
what is he doing? Oh,
doing
Surgeon Simulator.
Ah, this must be the sequel before.
Oh, yeah. There's. Remember the part in Surgeon Simulator where you're like replacing teeth? That
oh,
must
yeah.
have been it.
This is where they make Surgeon Simulator. That's the true horror of this game. You're the patient in Surgeon Simulator.
I want that to be a game.
Where you play as the patient?
Just make like a $2 game where it's just literally you, you're able to control your eyes. There are two controls.
That's kind of what it is right now. Oh, can you move your... Can
no,
you look around?
I
oh,
can't.
Okay, I thought you might have looked to the right.
Hey, wait.
Oh. This is like Hostel. Remember that movie?
Yeah. Never saw it.
Don't leave me here!
Like he's walking. Don't leave me here! Oh, okay.
Well, now you said that.
Well, since you said...
You sold me on the process.
He lets you go and, you and he's like, here, I'll show you the way
dude,
out.
I'm so sorry. I didn't know that you were... Oh.
That well, that showed you, asshole.
Is that...
Pyramid Head.
Oh, yeah,
oh, it's a quick time thing.
Mash it.
I'm mashing it.
Yeah.
Those are extremely elastic bands.
I know.
That band was a foot away from the trolley.
There you go.
I really like the fact that we have no idea what the fuck is going on. That's
yeah.
my favorite part.
Turn flashlight on.
I like it when games do that.
It's like, alright, whoa. That scared me. Examine.
The doctor's memo.
It's
written in a language I don't understand.
It's all in.
Oh, sorry.
The patient in room bleh. Whatever. I've mandated something.
Why do I want to open the door when I just saw a huge greatsword? Okay. What is this?
Oh, it's an iron lung.
I was just thinking that episode of SpongeBob with the iron butt.
Do I have to follow the blood? Oh.
It's Josh.
Josh!
Josh, what are you doing?
Open it. Come on. Give me the keypad. Do you know the code?
No.
Did you write it down?
Did you read the note? Clearly not.
Oh, did the note actually say something about the code?
Probably not.
I would bet.
Was there something on that billboard?
Macaroon.
Not billboard.
Billboard? The clipboard?
The clipboard. No, like to your left.
What
was there something
on
the
room and you just died?
To your left. That's your right. That.
Next time on Silent Hill, we teach Cooper about directions.
Room 205, patient went missing. Rest of the mesh is blurry and illegible.
I don't know, that looks pretty legible.
How do I go in here? Look at his. Look at that hair.
Look at that little stubble.
He's got Nathan Drake kind of hair.
Oh my gosh.
This is all you!
You don't have any items.
624!
That is bright. Oh yeah, I remember this part.
624? Is that it?
Is that the path?
You gotta look for something. You see how it says inventory?
Yeah?
Like, that means you gotta find something, and it's missing one of the x-rays. You gotta find the other half.
Oh, right! Let's,
What a genius idea!
Silent Hill has pretty cool puzzles. Actually.
Make an x-ray,
wait, get
and
get
then write the code
can you get
for
that
the
map?
Prisoner
yeah.
whose room the x-ray goes to.
Zach's
because
this
that's
game
a
before.
Good idea.
I was listening the whole time. Don't worry, Tim.
Oh, it's a spooky baby.
I thought it was a cat.
Oh, maybe it was. I've been here.
Oh, well.
It looks like the lock is broken. I can't open it. Wow, that's inconvenient.
Yeah, it was a baby.
Alright, question.
Go health drink.
Are there...
I will get this health drink.
Are there jump scares in this game?
I can't remember, but there must be.
Fuck. Because I can do unsettling scares.
This is very... Silent Hill's never relied on jump scares too much. It's mostly unsettling scary.
Yeah.
Which, honestly, I think that's even worse. Because in a lot of, like, scary games nowadays, it's all jump scares.
Yeah.
So, like, you get used to it.
Yeah, like Five Nights at Freddy's.
Yeah.
Oh, no!
That was kind of a jump scare. You can move his hands.
With my face.
Yeah, unsettling scary is a lot better and a lot scarier.
Like the sword. Whoa! What are
you? Okay. Alright,
6-2-4-8-7-8-7-2.
No,
that's...
You trying to sabotage us?
Yes. Are you the bad guy all...
I was Josh all along.
Alright, 6-2-4.
8-7-2?
Yeah.
What's it? Dose. You did it. Go, Josh. Go kill him.
Josh! Where the fuck are you going? Oh,
hey.
That's... Yep. Okay.
This is the most secure cell ever.
Go
made.
Oh, take it. Take his
Why
drawing.
Do I don't want to take his drawing.
Take his drawing.
That looks horrible.
I got
a
child's drawing.
He's a little
I kid. Got a child's drawing, not Josh's drawing.
Drawing.
Drawing? Why'd you say it like that?
I don't know.
Josh, stop.
Okay, that kind of scared me a little. Really? It was just like, Josh!
Wait, what if I open this?
You can open it if you want.
Well, that's...
Wow,
that.
That's inconsiderate. Flush.
I can't close it. I'm sorry.
Can you not? Use the other stall.
And behind door number two, a clean pooper.
You're letting Josh get away.
I know.
That's a save point.
Oh. It is?
Yeah.
Ow.
It's a save point.
How do you save it, something like that? Do you just walk up and, like, sniff it? Or do you, like, touch it? Or
oh! I missed.
Oh, you missed it. I remember in the second Silent Hill game when you see it, it's like, I feel like something's looking into my soul, and then it's like, and then it's like, save your game.
It was like, what? Really?
Yeah, well, kind of like that.
One
like,
more
that
time?
Kind of
can you tell me that one more time?
Well, let me describe it to you. But what I meant by that is that the screen turns all red and it makes that sound.
Why is this locked? Is someone in there? I don't know. You should jump over the stall and find out.
Yeah,
I mean, it's just Pyramid Head sitting there.
Dude, privacy!
Oh, get that knife.
Why? It's a knife.
It's a combat knife.
You don't fight in this game, do you?
You do.
You do?
Yeah, I forgot. You actually do fight.
You can,
in this game.
You can defend yourself.
I felt like in Silent Hill, you don't do that.
Nah, it's. But I mean, it's hard.
Look what you did! You opened up the stalls. Now we're gonna see who's pooping.
Yeah.
Who's pooping?
It's gonna go away.
Who's pooping?
Oh,
what
a bitch. Here comes the combat tutorial.
This is a men's... hello. Butt cheeks.
In front of butt cheeks.
Yeah.
LT. And then A. And then A. Oh, yeah. Come on. Come on, bitch.
B is dodge, I think. Yeah.
Well, too bad we don't have to use that. Al Camilla's finest.
Al Camilla's finest.
Al Camilla's finest.
What does that even mean?
All right, someone play. Someone play.
I'll take the reins on this cavalcade.
Someone's probably going to watch this and be like, you know where Al Camilla is? Or like, we're pronouncing it wrong.
Let's go.
Whenever it says the lock is broken, that means you can't go that way. Like, you can't even open it. Like, there's never any way you can go that way.
Oh, well, this is...
Go through the vagina wall.
Yeah, I don't know if I want to.
Squeeze through. Don't worry about it.
Zach, you know you say that.
Every time you say, don't worry about it,
I'm gonna
worry about it.
Yeah.
Oh, get the help.
You have a health drink, and now you have a first aid kit.
Aw, man. This is so
Why don't you just do that if the lock is broken?
Because
Oh, I thought that was a thing with tentacles for a second.
It's not legendary. Tentacle porn. Tentacle porn?
Oh, yeah, there is. There's a single...
Oh, just one.
Come on! Come on, wheelchair! Come on! Come on!
Let's throw down!
Report, someone killed a man in a wheelchair.
Someone killed a wheelchair.
Someone killed a wheelchair.
Go up the stairs.
Sir, you dropped your wheelchair.
Was that Josh we saw running up the stairs?
Thanks.
Behind the wheelchair.
Wow, I'm gonna beat his ass when
I
know. Find him.
You're a little shit in the scary place. I don't. Oh,
break it. That was easy. Oh, there's a bro in there.
That's far from a bro. It's quite the opposite.
I don't think you have to fight her.
All right, so clearly this is not a long range weapon.
Yeah, I don't have to do a lot of things, Zach. Doesn't mean I'm not going to. Close rats! Dodge!
Use that dodge mechanic.
I like how she has like a seizure every. Oh, ow! Was that your health right there?
Yeah, on the left.
Yeah, but every time I stab,
it's like GoldenEye health.
Nothing happens.
Da da da. Where are they watching?
White noise.
Probably dirty porn.
From another dimension. Isn't that what the whole Silent Hill thing is? It's like another dimension or...
Yeah, I don't know.
On the fucking job again. Also, this couch is made of concrete.
I thought it was like literally a part of hell.
No, it's in your mind, isn't it? Okay, this is...
Yep, like, that...
This is literally a vagina wall.
That is flesh.
I don't want to go through that.
It's like the
you
moon.
Think it's like going to chomp you as you're walking through?
Yeah, it has teeth.
Yeah.
It's not going to do it.
Don't worry about it.
Yeah, don't worry!
She's not here. Oh, is she there?
Let's look around for her.
There's a save point.
Yeah, I know, Zach, but I gotta look around for her.
Because you never know when you're gonna die.
Looking for her.
Making my way downtown.
Walking fast, very fast, and I fall back.
We are in the moment.
Oh, I thought that was the difficulty. I was like, why the fuck did we choose like the hardest sound we could imagine?
Nightmare difficulty!
Nightmare is always like the hardest one.
Yeah. In a horror game, that's what they would call it. It's not gonna hurt. I don't think it's gonna hurt you.
Zach?
Okay, Zach, when you say something like, I don't think,
You've played this game before.
Yeah.
Yeah, but it was a while ago. I haven't played it for a while. Nah, that's not gonna
happen.
Oh, that's.
Oh, yeah. Tim has a horrible, like,
tendency to not go forward in horror games because I'm a bitch.
Where's your flashlight?
How do I turn it on?
Press LB.
LB.
And then, where the fuck
No, go, press B, press X.
No, it's LB and then X.
R3?
There, it
was.
It's RB and then X.
I thought there was a quicker button.
No, I think you turned
it
off.
Well, I just turned it off, so it's not on!
Wait, no, it's on. Just the lighting is weird in the environment.
Okay, well, I'm going to turn it off.
It's probably just a bad game.
This game's pretty good. I like this game.
Yeah?
Oh, if I hit...
I like how they put, like, French.
Yeah.
They put, like, in the box art. It's like, evil becomes, welcomes you back home. Le mal
goes. Oh, no! Oh!
Watch
oh! Look out behind you!
Oh, Beatles.
I'm born is the loveliest number that you'll ever do.
What, are they gonna have, like, baby faces and stuff?
Yoink!
Get off me! Oh, no, they're slug... They're leech bugs.
Oh. You know, for someone who just tore one of those off his arms, he's doing an awful lot of not running.
I thought Silent Hill...
You gotta shake him off by mashing him in
the eyes. Aha! Pick you up and throw you down!
Go on that door to your left.
Creeper Reaper.
Nah, I'm gonna fight these!
You can try to fight him.
Oh, I'm gonna.
He's like, he's kissing you right now.
Oh! Oh!
Yeah, he's kissing
you. Oh, we're gonna remove that right there.
And look at the map real quick.
Oh my god, you gotta look at the map. Alright, I think there's one left. You can attack him while he's not on you.
No, I'm just gonna smash, baby.
Yes! There you go.
Yeah, but I really like this game. It's got good puzzles, it's got a good story.
Well, I'm glad that you're here too.
Who are you playing?
I know!
This is fucking Destiny's the greatest game ever. That's why.
It's got a story, though.
Yeah, but it's like the most cliche fucking story
it's
ever.
It's also one of the shortest stories I've ever played.
Yeah, right?
I beat that game and I was like, wait.
Was that it?
Are you playing through
it? Is it like Force Unleashed 2 short?
Shorter.
Really?
Yeah.
Shorter.
Force Unleashed 2 was like 3 or 4 hours.
Yeah, this is like 1-2 hours.
Yeah.
If you really put your mind to it.
Like, if you go and you do like all the little side missions and shit, yeah, sure, it'll last a little longer, but after that...
I guess because it's all about the...
See, I thought... It's the reason why we thought that you were missing was because... You were playing so much Destiny.
Yeah, we thought you just wanted to play Destiny.
You're like, I don't want to hang out with you guys. I just want to play Destiny. I'm busy. Buzzy.
I've been buzzy like these
He's
bugs.
Been responsible.
I've been really buzzy. Ah!
They were operating on that man, and you interrupted
you,
them.
Yeah, you really...
I'm sorry, ma'am. I'm sorry! Stop. Stop. No. Stop. Stop.
You might want to use that health drink soon.
Nah. I don't need no health drink. Health drink is for fucking amateurs. And not pro stratters. I'll just dive around. So those are 50 seconds. Whoops.
Now press LB. Josh?
LB, yeah, there you go.
Man, I'm so glad.
Wow, that drink was scary.
That was easy access. I can't get through here. The door is chained shut. Well, thank you.
Oh, I thought that was like you activated some weird vision. With the light.
Oh, there's the vagina wall.
Looks like you gotta cut through the wall.
No, drink.
Is there anything in that corpse on the table?
I don't know, Zach. Is there?
Dude, it's Marco from Attack on Titan. Some people are gonna get that.
I like how you're like, my friends.
You guys
they're don't. Not. They're not gonna get it, but I know that there's some. People that are watching
there are people
this,
in the world!
Yeah, I had to do that.
The 80 subscribers, they'll be like, oh, yeah.
All 80 of them.
They'll be like, what the fuck is he talking about?
No.
Guys, I think I found the other half.
Isn't that your doctor? That's the doctor that tried to operate on you. He has a key. You should probably get it. Got a key.
I always think it's really funny in games when they like have to explain everything that you're clearly seeing. Like they do that in Resident Evil. It's like, oh, the door is locked. Maybe there's a key. Oh, a dead body. It's been torn apart. It's holding a key. Take key. Key.
Take key. Nah.
Nah.
I'll figure out another way.
Okay. Dr. Schwartz. Doctor! I'm gonna need you to follow correct protocol and wash your hands before going back.
Your hand.
I'll do it for you. I just gotta remove it. Take it.
It's like the forest.
It's your forest.
You gotta get the inventory and gotta get the
I'm holding LB, but where are the... Oh, I used the operating theater keys.
What if he's speaking out loud? The door is unlocked!
Those subtitles are implying that he's speaking.
He is really crazy.
This is the other half of the body. It's holding a key. Take key. Key.
You
he's just saying all of that to himself.
You got the key. He's referring himself to the second person.
Joshua?
Behind another kid.
Joshua, is that you? Is this supposed to be your kid? Do you not know what your fucking kid looks like?
I think it's his brother.
Josh is his brother.
I want my toy.
Oh, dialogue choice.
Oh!
Oh, man! This could change the entire game.
Yeah, this can really change.
Oh, I'm gonna pull a Yoda.
Aren't you afraid of being here alone?
Are you afraid?
I'm a brave soldier.
The fuck is he drawing? I don't think I can help you.
Fuck you.
Sorry. I don't have any toys for you.
Find Robbie. I want my toy back.
Find what?
I want my toy back.
This is like, find that. Okay. I want my toy
Where's
back.
The last place you
find his toy.
In my room.
You're pretty rational for a guy who's already killed, like, seven people. Let's see here. Are there subtitles?
Oh, yeah, subtitles would help. Go back there.
Game options. Subtitles.
Subtitles!
Oh, there we go.
I love subtitles.
Yeah, I always gotta have subtitles.
there are some games I don't like subtitles, like Borderlands 2, because they fucking cover the screen.
Oh, that's annoying.
Like, I mean, I'll be trying to look at shit, and I'll be like, oh, hey, which reward
do you want? That's what I like about Skyrim. It's like, do you want, like, the one that has, like, when you're talking to somebody?
Oh, yeah,
and then
you choose.
Yeah, and
or,
then...
like, everything. Like,
yeah. I turn that one off. I'm like, I don't need the... When there's a text saying, like, where'd you come from? I'm like, I can hear them.
Yeah.
It's okay.
The first game I really needed subtitles in was Grand Theft Auto 4. I remember, because some of the people had, like, accents that were difficult to understand.
Russian?
There was, like, Russian. There was the, I can't remember his name, the Jamaican guy. It was hard for me to understand him.
Or, like, in Watch Dogs. How he talks. He sounds like Batman. He's like,
I'm gonna go there. I'm gonna get it. Where is the sugar?
It's like,
where is the sugar?
It's seriously like that.
You wouldn't leave with any. Where are my lucky socks? Where are my... woman!
There's
where is
I'm sure he'll love that blood-covered rabbit. Oh, it's alive. Ready to go.
Oh, I'm pretty sure you gotta put your hand in it.
Nope, I'm just gonna take this child's drawing.
Wait, check what's in those things.
I'm gonna put my dick in it.
Check what's in those things.
Where is my sweetheart?
I feel like they're significant.
Zach, are they? Please, tell us.
Why are you patronizing me like that?
Because you kept on saying, hey, get that then.
No, like,
I don't want to reach inside. I just want to grab your bunny because it... Yeah, oh.
Oh, man, I totally didn't see this coming.
I didn't know you were, like,
mashing worth it for the rabbit.
Yeah, I would have been like, I'm out of here.
I really wanted to see what would happen if I didn't mash me, and you just... I feel like you would just get, like, torn into it.
It would probably just be like you die, and it's like...
Oh, we meet again! This bugs a lot! You wanna fuck? Let's go.
You wanna fuck? Are you seriously asking a bug to fuck?
Why not?
DTF, bro.
You wanna fuck? That's what you say to someone when you're trying to fight with them.
Oh, I got
it.
I gotta inventory it! Aw, oh, man, I wish my game would...
I love how you're like, no, I'm not going to give it to you, but you're like, and he's like, I want it. It's like, okay.
It didn't, what?
Didn't really change at all.
Here.
I want Robbie.
This is
Robbie. Isn't that Robbie?
This is yours, you remember? Take it. Where are you going?
What the fuck is wrong with him? The hell? He's like, ugh. So, are they gonna tell us a story behind this or what? Like,
yeah, he's a hologram.
Josh.
Josh,
where's Josh? Josh, come back.
Press X to Josh.
Josh.
Sean. Okay, that was nice. Should have opened sooner, but okay. So is there going to be a story or...
Yeah.
Like, when?
It's happening.
I'm talking about, like, a backstory.
Okay, let me... I think I know what's going on. I think we're asking the wrong question. Is there going to be an explained story?
Yes.
It's like... Whoa.
Oh, no! Probably open that.
Fuck yeah!
I like how you go over to it and it's like, press A. You press A to open the door. It's like, no.
But that's impossible. This is a hospital. How do you know? There are fucking sexy nurses trying to kill you.
But the thing about Silent Hill is, like, part of it is, like...
It's all in your
it's
head.
Not that... It's not that, like... It's not explained, like, so simply. You gotta put it together yourself.
Well, I feel like... Well... I know he's from the army because of his dog tags. I think you have to push that button. Is that a button right there?
Oh, I get it. You're dead.
You're dead. I never beat this game.
Oh,
really?
Well, we're
nah.
gonna beat it, and I bet the final boss is.
I just know, like, this.
Lady.
The thing about Silent Hill is like.
Why do they give you that option? You know, like in Skyrim, it's like, you know, the chest, and it says, "Open crate, empty." And it's like, okay, well, I don't want to bother, fucking opening it. It's like, open. Well, it's locked.
Where the fuck do I go?
Did you save your game?
I have tried opening.
Check your map.
Why?
You haven't tried opening that one. Intensive care.
Intensive care?
See if that's anything.
This one? The one that's...
Yeah, man, let me open it!
Never mind. Press Y again. Blah, blah.
What do those squiggles mean?
Squiggles mean
you already
there's an obstruction.
Oh, or...
Yeah, or you can't go that way.
Oh, well, that's
the elevator
has... How about room 203?
How do you get back there? How do you go... Can you go back there?
I can go back there. That's the room...
Oh, you can go back there,
yeah.
You go back for... I don't know if there's anything there. The elevator didn't have anything on it, so there might be something over there you gotta find.
You gotta go through... You gotta go around.
Did
you know he's dead?
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow.
He died.
Yeah.
It was...
You know, I heard about this guy in Germany called Hitler.
Yeah?
He's, like, pretty bad.
I heard he was, like, really mean.
Yeah.
I heard he was really dead. Alright, so 203 is the one that had the...
I think you're facing the wrong way.
There was a post...
No, I already tried going.
There was a post I saw.
Press Y.
I think it was on Tumblr.
I just went
204 on the bottom left. You didn't try that.
Oh, you guys are telling me the wrong fucking number.
There was a post I saw on Tumblr, and it's like, why don't we have a statue of the man that killed Hitler? It's like, all right, so we'll have
big
Hitler.
Old statue of Hitler.
Is that the one?
Yeah, that was the one. It's absurd.
I press Y to make sure. Yeah, okay. I'll go back to the elevator.
Yeah, let's just keep going.
I don't remember what you had to do.
Well, that's convenient! Maybe I have to blow up this gas main with my sword.
get a rocket launcher.
Yeah.
Pick up that. You should have picked up that rocket launcher.
No smoking. I gotta find a cigarette and smoke it.
Alright, press... Oh, yeah, press the button on the left.
On the left.
But, yeah, that. Right there.
Yeah, idiot. You
totally.
Are you fucking serious?
I told you.
That.
I said.
Yeah, you said it before.
Yeah, I said.
I didn't see any fucking buttons.
I assumed after Cooper said it, you tried it, and I was just like, okay. All
right, I think it's Zach's turn.
Yeah, I was just about to hand it over.
Is he gonna do it? Is he gonna do it? Oh, he did it.
That was the most dramatic button press ever.
Yeah.
Why don't you go up?
He's gotta find Josh.
Well, how'd he know that Josh went down?
They're brothers.
Sound!
Metal scraping.
Oh, here comes.
Sound!
Metal scraping.
Here comes the drop, I think.
Why is it so zoomed in?
He looks like someone. Who does he remind you of? He reminds me of someone.
I don't know.
I feel like... I think we're past that part.
We dropped the bass.
We dropped the bass.
Well, hey, you just got stabbed in
music
the face.
Music playing.
Oh, man, I love this sound.
I was going to say, he looks like an actor, but I can't put my finger on
it. Josh Brolin.
That's
not Silent Hills.
That's Shepherd's
Plan. Where family comes first. Yeah.
That's stupid.
This is the sketchiest looking family comes first ever.
Yeah. Ew! Okay, well, next time! We're gonna figure out... I don't know. We're gonna figure something out, though.
Latex will not start...